Dad?
All right, Gohan. You're up. What?
Huh?
What did he just say?
Gohan, you ready?
You want me to fight Cell?
Goku, you're being completely ridiculous. If you couldn't handle Cell, then what makes you think Gohan can?
Gohan's hiding way more power than any of us realize. It's downright unreal, you guys. He started tapping into that power while in the hyperbolic time chamber. I never could have imagined this. Here, you gotta check this out. So you know I've gotta ask, Gohan. Did you have any trouble keeping up with my fight with Cell earlier?
Well, no, but that's because you two weren't fighting at full power, right?
I can't speak for Cell, but me? I was fighting at my full power. But it seemed like I was holding back to you, am I right?
Gohan, is that true?
Yeah.
Do it, Gohan! You want to be a scholar, don't you? Then save the world, otherwise you'll never get the chance to become one!
Okay, I'll do what I can! I'm going to fight Cell.
You can do this, Gohan.
Okay, Dad.
Gohan, are you?
I'm going to try.
Gohan.
You can do this, provided you do not forget.
Huh?
Do not forget, Gohan.
What? You are...
It's not safe here.
Yeah, you're right. I'll take a couple of steps back. Just a couple, though.
Well, well, if it isn't Gohan.
Gohan? A calm and reserved Gohan? How in the hell did that little brat increase his power by so much? I can't believe it!
It seems like your father wasn't bluffing about your power after all. But I'm afraid you still don't have what it takes to defeat me, Gohan.
You're up against me!
Time to die! think it's time to play for keeps.
I can't do this.
This is surprising. You're tougher than I thought you would be.
Please, please stop! I don't want to fight you! I don't want to kill anyone, even a bad guy like you!
You kill me! That is some kind of joke. Now I've heard everything.
I was told that ever since I was a little kid, I'd release an unbelievable amount of power whenever I got angry. That's why my dad thinks I can beat you. He's probably banking on me getting angry.
Do you really think that little bedtime story is going to scare me? If anything, it just makes me want to kill you by whatever means necessary. Hurts, doesn't it? Is it enough to make you cry? You don't want to die like this, do you, Gohan?
Goku! Gohan needs help. I'm going in!
Wait, Piccolo. We just need to wait for him to get angry enough. If we want to beat Cell, we need Gohan at his full power, and his anger's the key to everything here.
That's where you're wrong, Goku. Can't you see Gohan isn't like you? He doesn't like fighting. Do you have any idea what he's thinking right now? He isn't angry at all. Gohan's over there wondering why his father isn't stepping in to save his life. It doesn't matter that he may very well be the most powerful fighter out of all of us. He's just a kid.
Krillin, give me a Senzu Bean.
Okay.
It's so stubborn. It seems your own pain isn't enough to push you over the edge. What's it gonna take, kid? I wonder, what about the pain of your friends and loved ones?
What are you gonna do?
I'm ready to do whatever it takes to anger you and draw out that true power of yours.
My apologies for getting you involved. I will self-destruct and take Cell with me. Even you can't recover from a blast at this distance. Why? Why did I not explode?
Because you can't, 16? Well, you see, when he was repairing you at the Capsule Corporation, Dr. Brief found a huge, bomb inside of your body. He said it was too dangerous to leave in, so he removed it.
Too bad, Android 16. And now it's your turn.
Wait, what are those things?
Go forth, my little Cell Juniors! Make Goku and his friends suffer in pain!
Watch out, guys! These things are scary strong! Be careful! You have to stay on your toes or it's game over! You messed with the wrong guy! I'm sorry, guys. I didn't think things would end up like this.
stop it! I said stop it!
Playtime's over, my little babies. Time to finish the job! Kill them! Kill them all!
They're all gonna die. If I'm really hiding a lot of power, then I want to unleash it! But how do I get angry enough to tap into that power?
What's going on?
Things aren't looking too good. Perhaps we should fall back.
Wait. Before you retreat, please take me to the child over there. I beg you, please do it for the Earth.
Are you crazy? You see who's right next to the kid, don't you? It's Cell!
You want to help, do you not? I know you do. You are the world martial arts champion, after all.
But Mr. Satan is the champion of the people, not monsters like you!
All right, I'll do it!
Don't do it, Mr. Satan! You'll be killed!
Put a sock in! I don't know these guys, but they're giving it everything they got! A true champion can't just turn tail and run away! So, I just need to get you close, right?
Yes, thank you.
Man, it's scary out here.
You can throw me once you are close enough.
Huh? You serious? Here goes. Yeah!
Android 16!
Go on. It is not a sin to fight for what is right. Give in to your anger. Let it flow through you. There's no need to hold it in any longer. The plants and animals that I love. Please, protect them. I'm counting on you.
You've prattled on long enough. You factory defect.
Done.
What? That's Gohan's true power.
You actually think you have what it takes to beat me now, don't you?
Yeah! Finished!
Awfully confident, aren't we? Then please, allow me to show you just how terrifying my true power is.
Is that all you've got? Give it up!
Wait! That's 18! He spit out 18! He changed back! He's lost his perfect form!
How lame. That's it. It's all over for you now.
This can't be! This is not gonna happen!
What is he up to?
Not good!
You're finished! In about 1 minute, I'm going to explode! I'm going down. Then I'm taking you all with me. You and the entire planet.
What?
Well, did he just say he's going to explode?
I won't let you!
You better watch it. Hit me and I explode! Only 30 seconds left!
No! No!
What are we gonna do? We gotta do something!
There's nothing we can do. We're done for.
Just 10 seconds left!
Welp, I guess this is the only option we've got left. I can't really think of any other way to save the Earth.
Goku, wait. What are you doing?
Later, guys.
Go on.
You did great. I'm so proud of you.
Dad!
Tell your mom something for me. Tell her I'm sorry. Sorry, King Kai. This was the only place I could think of to bring him.
It's gone. Goku's energy is gone. Gohan.
Wait! Where'd he go? Where's Cell?
It's over. You and your dad did it. Good work, Gohan.
But my dad!
Your dad did what he did with a smile on his face. He was proud of how much you've grown. Come on. Gohan, let's head. This power! It's...
It looks like I hit Trunks. You're probably wondering why I'm still alive. Allow me to explain. I have a small mass inside of me. As long as that mass remains intact, my body can continue to regenerate. Once regenerated, I not only regain my perfect form, but my power also increases, not unlike Gohan's. This must be due in part to the Saiyan cells I possess and their impressive ability to increase one's strength and resilience with every near-death experience I have. I was also able to learn Goku's instant transmission, which, I suppose, makes me even more perfect than, well, perfect. You see, Goku thought he beat me, but instead, he's only made me stronger.
You're going to pay for what you did to Trunks! You're dead!
No! Vegeta!
You're as good as dead!
So much for the Prince of Saiyans. You're next, Gohan.
Just finish!
like you're running out of steam. Or maybe I'm just that much more powerful than you.
No!
Say goodbye, Vegeta. This little game ends here.
Impossible!
actually did it!
Way to go, Gohan.
Oh, that was incredible, Gohan! You did it!
I can't believe it! Cell's gone! We're saved!
Well, we don't have any Senzu beans, but Dende will fix them up in no time! Let's get him to Dende!
All right, let's go!
Hey, Vegeta, you need a hand?
I don't need your help, understand? You better stay away from me!
Fine.
That's it. Kakarot and his kid are finally out of reach. Damn you, Kakarot! How dare you die on me and in such a pathetic way! I'm done fighting.
What are those guys?
Mr. Satan! Where is Cell?
Cell? He's gone. I beat him.
What?
Those freaks are just prancing around with their flashy magic tricks. So I told them, enough was enough, you know, and I went in there and I showed Cell who's boss.
Oh, but where are the others?
Thanked me and they went home.
Incredible! So you mean the Earth has been saved from Cell's reign of terror?
Well, that's right.
You heard it here first, folks! Earth has been saved! And it's all thanks to our hero, Mr. Satan!
Mr. Satan!
It's okay. You're at Kami's lookout. It's over. Gohan took care of Perfect Cell. Everything's gonna be all right.
Gohan?
Yeah, he was unbelievably strong. Even you wouldn't be able to touch him.
You owe Krillin your thanks. He risked his life to save you once Cell spit you out.
Well, I couldn't have just left you there.
Oh, I think I get it! You like her, don't you, Krillin? You like 18!
Don't blurt it out like that!
So what, little man? You want me to hold your hand or something? Is that what you want?
Hey, what's your problem? Is there any way to treat the guy that saved your life? Huh?
Calm down, Yamcha.
We need to focus. We have to get all the Dragon Balls and use them to revive Trunks and everyone else who was killed.
Right.
Why did it get dark all of a sudden?
What is that?
Please bring back all the people who were killed by Cell!
Consider it done.
Where am I?
All right!
Interesting. Still can't sense Goku's energy.
State your second wish.
Wait! Can't you bring back Goku?
I'm afraid not. Goku has already been brought back from the dead once before. State another wish.
Well, there you go. He can't do it.
No. There's got to be a way. We can figure this out.
Hey, guys! It's me, Goku!
Goku?
I'm talking to you from Otherworld. Listen up. So, I was talking to Bulma earlier, and she mentioned the fact that I've always got all these bad guys coming after me. And when you really think about it, it sucks how right she is. All that's to say, I think it's probably better for the Earth if I just stay here. Don't get me wrong, I'm not trying to make a heroic sacrifice or anything. I'm actually getting some special treatment here because I saved the Earth so many times. Normally when you die, you turn into a spirit. But I'm getting to keep my body. Plus, I've got plenty of super strong people from the past to keep me entertained. Which, I'm not gonna lie, is cool. That doesn't mean I don't feel marginally bad for Chi-Chi and Gohan, but you guys don't need to bring me back. Gohan's already way stronger than me now anyway, so you'll be fine.
Dad, that's not true.
Gotta go. Bye! Okay, and make sure to look me up or whatever when you die. Bye-bye!
You know, if you ask me, he seemed awfully happy and upbeat for a dead guy.
I grow tired of waiting. State your second wish. Do you not have a wish?
That's right!
So what should we do? Are we going to wish for something?
Shenron! Can you make Androids 17 and 18 human again?
That cannot do. The Androids are far beyond the reach of my power.
Well, I guess it was kind of a long shot.
Why Android 17? I thought he was dead.
No. He was just brought back with the others, killed by Cell, so he's alive now.
Well, then can you at least remove the explosive devices that they have implanted in their bodies?
That I can do. There. The devices have been removed from their bodies. Farewell!
Krillin, why would you wish for something like that?
Well, I felt bad for them, you know? I mean, who wants a bomb inside their body?
But why remove the device from 17's body, too?
Well, I thought 17 and 18 might be good for each other.
I don't think I'm ever going to understand it, this whole love thing.
You idiot! 17 and I are brother and sister. I told you to leave me alone, and don't think I'm going to thank you for removing the bomb. Ever. Later.
Hey, she said later. Maybe that means she wants to see you again, huh?
I have no idea what's going on.
I'd be a lot happier, I guess, if it weren't for the fact that Goku's not here.
Well, I think I'm going to head back. Chiaotzu's probably worried about me.
Right. I'm gonna get going, too.
So, Trunks, when are you heading back to the future?
I think I'll stay one more night and get some rest before leaving tomorrow.
All right. We'll see you off tomorrow, then.
Mr. Piccolo, are you gonna stay here now?
Yeah, that's the plan.
Would it be okay if I visited you every now and then?
Of course.
Bye, Mr. Popo. Bye, Dende.
Stop by whenever you want.
My father?
Oh, yeah. Trust me. He was pretty upset when you were killed. He flipped out and went all berserk on Cell.
Wow. My father? He did that?
I'm off.
Goodbye, Trunks. Good luck in your future.
Go on. Thanks. I'll do my best. You guys take care of yourselves.
Have a safe trip back.
Take it easy.
Later!
Hey, it's me, Goku! With Cell totally gone, Earth is finally at peace once again. Hard to believe that was 7 years ago. I can't help but wonder what everyone's up to. Well, look at that! Gohan's as tall as me now! I'd love to go a few rounds with everyone again. Stay tuned for the next episode of Dragon Ball Z Galactic Showdown with the mighty Majin Buu! You really don't want to miss it, trust me.
Gohan, how long do you intend to keep that look?
Since Dad died, I've been doing a lot of thinking. Trust me, Mom, I have...
Well, suit yourself. But for the record, I much prefer your normal...
Yeah, I'm sorry.
You know, you get bigger with each passing day.
And you think...
Your fashion choices are yours to make, provided you keep up...
Yes, ma'am. Thank you. I'm not sure where to start.
Hey!
Hello? Thank you.